Old school. Time capsule stuff. Right, we got illegal aliens, we got convicts, we got all kinds of stuff going on here. Yeah. It already looks like a crackpot realty job. Day one. Not figuratively, literally day one.
I'll climb up a ladder with a hammer and a nail, now nail it.
You got blood on your hands and stuff, and you're a big disgrace. Throwing your teeth all over the place.
Oh my goodness.
Well, John Cowan was just like, oh, well, you know, we were just talking about maybe somebody having to be hauled off in an ambulance, and here you go. I just didn't think it was going to be you. I thought it'd be either the convict or one of the illegals, but nope, it's you falling down. Wow, you're all mangled. Ah, well, crack 15 day one. We've only been here a couple hours. We've been digging in the dirt out here because guess what? Hooray! We have a water leak too. Whoop whoop! Yay! I got my goddamn pickup truck in the front yard with a trailer, all in the front yard. I'm sure the neighbors are like, "What the is wrong with these people?" And I'm like, "Yeah." Kind of a lot, actually. So I got work trucks. I got rape van. I got a rape van here. No windows in the thing, and stuff. I got the water meters all dug up, all torn up. The yard's all torn up out here. Oh my God, it's just cray cray.
Well, let me have a rule and a saw and a board, and I'll cut it.
Ah, there we go. Hey. Arriba, amanos arribas.
Well, we worked so hard to build a little house together. I'll climb up a ladder with a hammer and a nail, now nail it.
I'm done, master.
Yeah. Working the brown off three Mexicans today. It's nice. All of this is, I've got it lined up property line to property line and then onto the neighbor's property. And then we're going to go unload a 16-foot tandem axle trailer full of trash. So basically, look at that, I'm white now. I worked the black off of myself and the brown off of these three guys. Everybody loves a dump, man. It's a magical place. Bring all your problems, throw them on the ground. Love it. Whoop, whoop. Nice. Justin, two hits, Clark. We put up this brand new wall here, separating the den, cutting the den in half, adding a bedroom, and decent size common bath. So this pink has to go. The shower's in great shape. There's nothing wrong with it, but it's pink. So Can't have a pink bathroom. That's not gonna work.
We can talk.